we'll be seeing how to use a shallow depth of field to effectively blur the background while taking a portrait shot, which is very essential in portraits because it helps us to isolate our subject. In this section, we'll be learning about flash photography.